What's up, Nabaroonies? It's Platinum TDX and Dragon Stream, and today I'm talking about something different, and I'm taking shots. What I want to know is, how the fuck does the Naruto community get hyped for anything? Let's see. I remember back when they announced that there were going to be no more filler, and they were going to continue on with the main story. Everyone was so hyped, and I'm like, you guys are hyped because you're getting the main story back? Like, are you serious? Then I realized how long they had filler, and I was like, I was fucking dying. Okay, that shit was hilarious. But it's still sad that you have to get hype for them to bring back to the main story. They had so much filler. They had filler for like half a year. Oh man, that's funny. Also, how do you get hype for your games? I don't understand. Like, and I know the Naruto community is going to be like, how do you get hype for DBZ games? I don't. That's the easy part. But how do you get hype for your Naruto games? I don't... Revolution? You serious? You play that? Storm 3. That was good. That was a good one. That was a good one. So you're getting hype for Storm 4. When was the last time you heard news about the game, though? Didn't they just delay it? Like, how do you delay a Storm game? I don't understand. What are you gonna fix? There's nothing to fix. It's the same shit anyways. What, are you gonna add in some more movie characters? And I like how everyone in the Naruto community was like, Yeah, they Boruto and Sarada, yeah. Did you think they were not gonna put them in the game? I mean, I'm pretty sure they're not the DBZ people. They don't exclude characters just because. They're gonna put a character in there when they need to. Even the support characters, I mean, for fucking God's sake. DBZ, they'll exclude fucking Vegito and put him in DLC just cause. Battle of Z. Namco Bandai. Art dick. But yeah, I'm trying to figure out how you Naruto people get hyped for anything. There's nothing coming out. Naruto Gaiden, it was okay. But again, it was pointless. Like, why? Boruto, Naruto the movie. What is that title? Boruto, Naruto the movie. What? Bitch, what? Naruto, the last, the movie. What? Or was it Naruto? No, it was the last, Naruto the movie. Gay. Okay, gay. What is Naruto, pick your titles right, okay? I mean, I'm not hating or anything. I just want to know how you guys get hyped. I really do. I don't know how you guys get hype. I'm just glad you guys... Masashi Kishimoto is giving this series better closure than Akira Toriyama did with Dragon Ball Z. That shit was atrocious. I mean, GT was hard to watch, but... I mean, it wasn't that hard to watch. I watched it. I enjoyed it for a little. There were a lot of parts, actually, that I didn't like. But, the ending was worth it. It was a good-ass ending. Pretty cool. But, yeah. Fuck the Naruto community. It's so stupid. Like, I don't understand how you guys get hyped for anything. There's nothing to get hyped for. You sit around doing nothing. You sit around... What do you play? Do you go back and play Ultimate Ninja? I would. Ultimate Ninja was cool. I wouldn't play any of the Storm games, to be honest. I don't feel like it. I get bored too quickly. Not to mention the 30 frames per second. Ugh. Nah. I'll pass. But yeah, my name is Platinum TDX of Dragon Extreme. I'll see you guys next time. Bye!